If we were complaining about stuff around my father, he just had this great line that he would use. And I told him even as a kid, I said, one day I'm going to write a hit song with that title, and I'm not going to share any of the proceeds with you. Dad would, he would listen to just a tiny little bit of procrastinating, and then he'd throw that at us. Hey, that's life, boy. Sounds like life to me. I just always thought that was funny. I said, that's got to be something profound. At least it sounds that way. So it was really funny when I did have the big hit with it. He's like, didn't you tell me you're going to share that money with me? I said I wasn't. Sounds like life to me. Got a call last night from an old friend's wife, said I hate to bother you. But Johnny Ray fell off the wagon, he's been gone all afternoon. Hey, I know my buddy, so I drove to Scully's and found him at the bar. I said, hey man, what's going on? He said, I don't know where to start. Well, Sarah's old car's about to fall apart, and the washer quit last week. We had to put Mama in the nursing home, and the baby's cutting teeth. Well, I didn't get much work this week, and I got bills to pay. I said, I know this ain't what you want to hear, but it's what I'm gonna say. Sounds like life to me. It ain't no fantasy, just a common case of everyday reality. Man, I know it's tough, but you gotta suck it up. To hear you talk, you're caught up in some tragedy. It sounds like life to me. It sounds like life to y'all. Well, his face turned red and he shook his head. He said, you don't understand. Three kids and a wife depend on me, and I'm just one man. To top it off, I just found out Sarah's 2 months late. I said, hey, bartender, set us up around. We need to celebrate. Sounds like life to me, plain old destiny. Yeah, the only thing for certain is uncertainty. You gotta hold on tight, just enjoy the ride. Get used to all this unpredictability. Sounds like life. Man, I know it's tough, but you gotta suck it up. To hear you talk, you're caught up in some tragedy. Sounds like life to me.